So, you've created your AI character and are ready to unlock additional features. One way to do this is by collecting it, which will give you access to personality customization and the benefits of blockchain technology. To collect your character, go to your character's profile page by clicking on the gallery menu item, selecting My Characters, and then selecting the Basic Characters tab. If this tab is blank, you will need to create an AI character first. Once on the profile page, click on the Collect Character link or the blue button in the Collect and Customize section. You will then be prompted to select your character's visibility, public or private, and character type. Clicking Collect Character will utilize the AI protocol, which is the property rights backbone of the generative AI economy, turning your AI character into an on-chain AI asset on the Polygon blockchain. Tokenizing your character as an AI asset may take up to 1 minute, depending on network congestion, but is well worth the wait, as this grants many benefits, some of which we will cover shortly. After collecting your character, you will receive additional credits and 5 ALI utility tokens that can be used on other dApps in the AI protocol ecosystem. Once the transaction successfully goes through, you can click on the Go to Wallet button to select your character and view its on-chain details. Here, you will also see the option to customize, which we will cover shortly, and transfer your character. Below are the on-chain details that show you the links for the contract address, minting transaction, and link to OpenSea, a third-party marketplace. Next, let's go to the profile by clicking the character profile button to quickly cover the newly unlocked features. A more in-depth dive into these features will be in the follow-up video to this one. Once on your character's profile page, you will notice a few differences from before. The options to use customizations to fine-tune your AI character, as well as the option to create content with it and change its visibility settings, allowing you to remove it from the public gallery if you choose. The Customize button will take you to the Character Customization option, where you can view and change its name, voice, personality, and identity, allowing you to fine-tune your AI character to fit your needs. Before changing any options here, be sure to thoroughly read through the tooltips for each section, and watch the in-depth personality customization follow-up video. Let's head back to the profile and quickly review the Create Content feature. Clicking the Create Content button grants you 2 different options to utilize your AI character to create voice-to-video and text-to-video content. For voice-to-video, you can upload a .mp3 or .wav file up to 30 seconds, or record your own voice and a video file will be generated. Text-to-video allows you to enter up to 500 characters and generate a video file of your AI character saying the text in its own unique voice. The text-to-character feature, powered by CharacterGPT, and the ownership of AI assets, powered by the AI protocol, are both significant innovations in the field of AI and an opportunity to fully unlock the potential of your AI character. So, take the next step and collect your character today, and in the follow-up videos, we will dive into fine-tuning your AI character to better fit your needs.